everyone, Willow West here, and welcome back to Dead by Daylight. We are still playing Meg, trying to level her up to level 25. I don't know if it's level 25 that we can get, open up the last perk slot, or if it's level 30, but anyhow, I'm aiming for 25. If we get to 30, I'm all for that. I'm all for that. So, let's go ahead and try and join a lobby. It's the trapper. Okay. Well, let's, try and find some generators. Probably should be a little more careful around those crows. Oh. Already. We spawned real close to the trapper. Okay. We're gonna head over here then. We're heading across the map. Heading this way. Oh, I'm walking right past him. Oh, it's coming. I know. Come on, quick time. Ooh, good one. Moving on. I'm with you, Jake. Let's go. Oh, yeah, here's some more. More generators. Alright. Scaring the crows. Okay, well, while you guys are doing that one, I'll go over here to this one. Start working on this one. Oh, I guess this one's already started. Oh! Didn't start yet, so. We're gonna head this way. So I'm pretty sure we're being chased. We sure are. We sure are. Losing him. Okay. Not yet. Nope. Okay. Head this way. Head back over here, maybe. Okay. Careful, because the trapper's gonna be heading this way probably. Okay, I have the adrenaline perk, so it instantly heals me when all the generators get fixed. Guys, how's it going? That was a quick one. Alright. Let's head that way. Let's go over there. Come on. This is a good way to go. That way. That way is a good way to go. That way. That way. Come on, guys. Well, they're all going that way, but I think we should go that way. Jake went that way. We should all go that way. Okay, well, they're gonna do their thing. Oh! I escaped. Yay! I lost a pip, though. There wasn't much to that. To that round, unfortunately. Oh well. Otto Haven Wreckers. Again. Alright. And what kind of killer? I see a generator over there. Okay. It's a trapper. Okay. Jake is gonna sabotage that. Oh, sorry. Sorry. I'm sure the trapper's gonna be heading this way. Okay. Gotta get my game face on. Oh, here. Let me help you. Okay, nope. Do you not hear that? Doug, do you not hear that? Doug, you can go. Doug, I appreciate that, but okay. Well, that's okay. He's Oh, Doug. Problem is, I'm injured, and if I try and go and help him, I'm probably gonna die. Going away. He's close. Okay. Two. Further away from him. Never been in here. Well, where'd you get trapped right over here? Two of them. Shoot. Gotta find a generator. Gotta work on generators. Someone over here. Got it. Okay. Shoot. Is he gonna camp that? Unfortunately. Here he comes. Hopefully we can make it before. Okay, just go. Just go. Okay. Oh. Mom got a pip back. Back here again. Okay. And right next to a generator. Hey, and it's Wraith, and I'm here with my buddy Jake. This is gonna work on, ooh, that was close, on this here generator. I hope that Wraith is kind to us. Always so kind. Okay, moving on. No need to run, Jake. No need to run. Okay, Wraith is, chasing someone, it looks like. And they're down. Over this direction. Let's see where he gets hooked. Oh, in the basement. That's not good. That's not good. Especially when it's wraith, you don't know if he's camping or not. But we can try, I suppose. Camping. Happen when you're being altruistic. I'm gonna try and make my way maybe over to he's gonna fall. And he probably knows exactly. But there's a person over there. Hoping that that person will. Yeah! My sister, Meg! Thanks, Meg. Meg, can you? Can you not? Can you not, please? Can you? Just not. Okay. Oh, she's gonna try. She's gonna try. Oh, thank you, my sister. Thank you. He just knows. He's like, nope. Doesn't matter who else is there. I'm dead. It's a smart play on his move. He has to go for the one who's been injured already because that's like the guaranteed death. So, it is what it is. Oh well. At least he's not a camper. Say he's not a camper. But, we're not doing so hot. Goldwyn Farm, and I got all my homies with me. looking at here. I do not know. I don't see any hooks. I'm not sure. I haven't heard any bing bongs. So, maybe not rape. I haven't heard any screeches, so not the nurse either. I haven't heard a chainsaw. I haven't heard a heartbeat. Hey, Jake, how's it going? Someone got hit. Okay. Aren't any other generators over there? Where'd that happen? Over there. Okay. Okay. Is he a camper? That's what I want to know. I see someone else going to rescue. So I'm going to head this way. Start working on generators. Okay. Uh-oh. This is not good. This is not good. We're being healed. Run, guys, run! Bringing him this way. Okay. Over here. We gotta get these generators done. Otherwise, none of us are gonna get out. And he is a hook camper, so it doesn't do any good to try and rescue someone who's on the hook. Oh, that's not good. Okay. If he really does camp the hook, if he does. If he doesn't. Actually hearing his heartbeat. And I'm not hearing it. Ah. Oh, that was not fair. That's not fair. Thank you. I'm not gonna bother to hook me. Alright, well, I'm just gonna crawl around then. Just gonna try to get some, hopefully some distance from a hook. I don't know where the hooks are, but, just gonna crawl. You think I'm leading you to someone? Because I'm not. I'm just gonna crawl around this tree. Yep, this tree and me. We're the best of friends. I love this tree. This is a great tree. Ring around the tree. That's me. Oh boy. Too bad I won't be able to make it to the exit before I die. Maybe if you come over here and heal me. Nope, you're not gonna do that. He might. Get yourself killed, though. You are awesome. Thank you. Thank you, Jacoby. You are amazing. Ah, I love you. Thank you. He's gonna go the other way. I don't blame him. Here comes the killer. Will we have enough time? Inside? I have never spawned here before. Okay. Yeah, I don't like being inside. It's one of them. Times when being inside is a bad thing. That was close. I don't know if the killer just didn't see me or what, but I saw the red light. I expected to be struck down there. Which color is it? seen the post. Oh, who's over there, Meg? It's the nurse. And she's on her way, I believe. Okay, one done. One done. She just moves so fast. She is OP, is what the young kids say. Nope. Out. Not over here, Meg. What are you doing to me, Meg? Oh, Meg! Not here! Some boldness points for this, at least. Is she gone? Okay. Bye. Nope. Oh, okay. There was one right there. Okay. This is why I'm not particularly fond of the nurse. Very difficult to get generators going. She's close by. Okay, we'll see if... if the nurse camps. dangerous. Come on, Meg. Come with me. Or if you have a med kit, you're on your own. Okay. Now we need to start working on some generators, people. Meg, heal yourself. You need help, Meg? You in that closet, Meg? Sorry. I was looking for the nurse. Okay. Get some of these done. Oh, my bad. She's coming. Meg, stop. Because the other killers. The other killers, I would not stop. I would keep going, but with a nurse, she is so fast. She can get across the map so fast. It's like, nope, don't even bother. You mess up once, she's like right there, which makes it very difficult for someone like me, who is not great at skill checks. Spending this much time on this generator, but we gotta get them going. Oh, Meg, stop running. See, when you run, you leave a trail that the killer can see. Okay. over here. Where is everyone else? Moving on. Oh. She's chasing someone. Okay. Well, in that case, I'll go ahead and work on this thing. Someone's in the basement. Running from someone. I think. Okay, moving on. Oh, Dwight. Dwight. Okay. I don't like this. Are you still being chased, Dwight? Yeah, you are. I feel bad for the Dwight. I do. Oh, look. There's the hatch. Good to know. I may end up needing it. Is she coming this way? Struggling, that usually means the killer is camping. Oh. Light got off the hook. Oh. Gotta get this done. Okay. Open this up and Dwight, start crawling his way. Dwight, are you coming this way? Oh, Dwight is dead. And I don't have time to save the other one. Okay. Is she coming? Is she coming? Doo. Doo. Sorry, I escaped. I feel bad. I feel real bad. Second game. Oh, okay. Not bad. Not bad. Alright, guys. So we didn't make it all the way to level 25 this time around, but I've already been playing for a little over 3.5 hours just to get this much footage. I hope you enjoyed what footage I was able to get. I had a lot of fun, and hopefully next time we can make it to level 25 and beyond. But I'm going to go ahead and leave this episode here. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.